Paul's always a good guy. Good to see Paul. That guy's incredible. He really is. And speaking of incredible guys, the catch right here at the Cleveland Museum. First of all, I want to thank everybody because it's like the day off, and so everybody's here. So thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
But I'm jealous because Doug said, well, Kenny, I already got my workout in. I'm like, okay, fine. All right,
so I need a lot of
workout. So don't we all? We see Autumn right here. We're talking about your autumn menu.
So we have a great, you know, every time there's a new exhibition at the Art Museum, we do a prefix menu. So we call it Taste the Art.
Okay.
And, of course, for Jazz Age, we had to go back a little ways and pull out some really classic dishes. So we have our version of a shrimp cocktail. Have the cocktail sauce. We have the little baby shrimp, which I, of course, think of as the old club type shrimp.
Right.
We have some shaved celery and frisée. Just a nice little starter salad. You start with this with our prefix menu. Then we do a fricassee of beef, which is made with short rib.
Okay.
And we just sort of warm that up a little bit because it's already hot.
Yes,
and we
indeed.
Take little baby vegetables. We have carrots and we have little cipollini onions and some mushrooms.
Okay, let's get over here so Jimmy can see.
Sorry, there here, I'll come over here now.
So, okay, so over here.
And that, yes, so we have all of these beautiful vegetables, celery, carrots, some little onions, some mushrooms. And we also have a thyme cream. It's made with parsnip.
Okay.
And I'll put that in the bowl first.
Okay.
We'll just put a little bit of that in. And
that's a thyme cream.
A thyme cream. And it's a great sauce that just adds a really nice flavor to the beef. And then we take our short rib, which we've actually cut into nice little pieces. We braised it for about, I'd say, 2 hours.
Okay.
And we put all that nice beef right in the bowl. And it has a great sauce that's made with vegetables and beef stock.
Smells amazing. Jim said, yeah. And then?
And then we take our vegetables, which have a little bit of butter, and we just garnish with our vegetables.
And this is a version of beef fricassee.
Yes. And with the short rib, it just has a great, we'll garnish the edge too.
And then while you're touching that up, what's the dessert you have over there?
And then we call it a cupcake. So it's a chocolate cupcake, and it's garnished with a meringue and a little chocolate swirl that we make
right here on
premise. And there's a nice citrus curd that coats it and makes it look nice and
fall-like. All right. Yeah. Doug Katz here at Providence and all kinds of great stuff here. Thank you so much,
Thank
Doug.
Thank you.
Way to be very art. Fantastic.
Oh,
artastic.
You match the dessert.
Yes, <you know>? When we come back, lots to show you guys. You're at Your Cleveland, a museum of art. Stay with us.